The initial call came in at around about 1 o'clock this morning to smoke coming out of the building. Initially we sent appliances and they requested more appliances, up to seven pumping appliances plus specialist resources. Fire crews stopped the fire spreading to the properties left and right, and you know, done a really good job to prevent any further escalation.